What's up, guys? While I was trying to repair our closet after it fell down in the middle of the night, I thought of a way to incorporate 3D printing. So check this out. So on the screen right now, you probably see a picture of what it looked like before I tore most of the stuff out of here. So long story short, I don't think any of these anchor points had, they either didn't have drywall lugs in it or they're not in any studs, let's put it that way. So this is an old house, studs are kind of weird on it. So I found one here, as you can see, and I found another one right there. Problem is I only have three hangers. So I think I'm gonna put another one in the corner where there's gonna be a stud, and I'm gonna 3D print one to put in the other corner. What I'm gonna base this off of is this bracket I made here. It's very beefy, way more than it needs to be. But I did have my PC sitting on it up here. I decided to take it down. Now it's just a little collectible shelf, basically. I think I'm gonna model it after this and just kind of make it a little bit thinner, maybe. It's gonna have to be bigger, so I'll print it on my tool changer. And we'll probably print it in some carbon fiber PETG, and we can use the mosquito liquid hot end. So let's get to designing. Let's get the carbon fiber loaded. Okay, we're gonna run this spool in kind of free mode here because somebody chewed the spool and now it doesn't fit on the spool thing unless it falls off. Wonder who that was. Let me guess. Oh yeah, was that you? Okay, so we're all warmed up here. So let's see what happens. Should prime. There we go. Let me get the light moved over. Should purge. There we go. Might take a second for it to start. A little far from the build plate, let me baby step it. Baby step it again. It's crackling quite a bit, so it's some pretty wet filament, but my dryer that I just bought pooped out on me, so kinda stuck with using the wet stuff for now. See our water wheels turning. dokie. So here we go. We got the new bracket put in place, and I checked it up against these metal brackets, and these actually like rise up at the front. So this one's obviously like perfectly at a right angle. So it's gonna sit kind of funny on it, but oh well. It's better than not having one. So yeah, pretty happy with it. It's not incredibly super level, but it's a closet shelf, so it's meant to hold things and not be stared at. So I'm not too concerned about that. Okay, so got her done. Obviously not the most organized in the world, but there is a lot of stuff here. So this thing actually is holding quite a bit of weight. I bet there's close to 40 pounds on that bar. And then there's not a ton on the top shelf, but you see there's a little bit of a gap there. That one was a little bit low. That one's touching. And there's definitely weight on the end on the printed one and on the metal one on this end. So I'd say overall a pretty good success here, and I'm pretty happy with the results. So yeah, fixed with a 3D printer.